This afternoon, the East Sepe governor joined the opposition team for a news conference but clarified his position as an observer. The joint news conference was attended by 9 different leaders of political parties claiming they are not moved by the government camping in Alotau. Leader Don Polye called on MPs to consider what the people think and not to those in power.
So you have two things happening here. One is the members went out and telling them there is a motion of vote of no confidence against the Prime Minister, Peter Honir. And second is for them to listen to the people, what the people's response is.
Seem strong, long all people follow you. Now behind, you go inside the parliament. Inside the parliament, you ask yourself, what are you now doing?
Being in the opposition for the past 4 years, Deputy Opposition Leader Sam Basil says the funding factor of DSIP, PSIP and LLGSIP should not be the brain teaser behind leaders.
Such a fret law opposition, I go, or such a fret law centrum government, they must understand that Papua New Guinea is bigger than our electorate and our province. We have to make sure that Papua New Guinea is okay, then we can guarantee that our province and our district will be okay.
Not about DSIP. Not about PSIP, not about what I can get for myself, but what I can give to my people. That's the difference.
The opposition spoke highly of addressing the number game despite the government claiming 91 members to opposition 16. The opposition did not disclose its numbers in camp, however stated that they are prepared to face the O'Neill Dion coalition government come Friday.
You will know it on the floor. On the floor of Parliament on Friday. Our number is growing and this team will form the new government. We will establish a new Prime Minister. You will see a new government emerging out of this team.
Jack Lepave Jr., National MTV News.